see here that I already have a recorded video imported onto my timeline. So what I want to do now is add in background music to make things much more interesting. So in order to do that, you can import out music which is already there as an audio file on your computer. So to do that, you can simply right click and click on import media. So once you do that, you can go on to your folder just like that, and then you can go to audio and you can see that there's various royalty free music that I have. So I can bring in something like this one right here, open that out and keep that in the audio timeline just like that. And that is there. The recording is started now. So what you can do is maybe decrease out the volume level right here, increase out the narration just like this, and there you go. Here on the top, there's the file menu where you can access. And what you have is you have your narration on top of the background music. So you want to give a feel to your video, you can just do this. First, you can go around, work around with the audio levels, and then add in audio points, decrease the volume and set at certain point and increase it in certain point as well. So another way to import out background music is to go to your library as well. And over here in the library, you'll be able to find music tracks as well. And this is where you can download out different tracks which are royalty free. For example, you want to bring in this, just bring in that, and that's just the background music. Of course, you cannot use both at the same time, otherwise it'll sound noisy. You can also download more assets, go onto this area and then import media to library, just like that as well. Or you can click on download more assets right over here, and then it'll take you to the Camtasia website where you're able to download out more audio components as well. Of course, you need to be signed in as well. And over here, you can see that audio is in choice and you can download music, you can download loops and sound effects. So let's say you want to download music, you go onto music and you can find free music or premium music. And for premium, you need to have different subscription. So you can just filter it out onto free music. You can select a duration, beats per minute and different mood right here. And these are all royalty free images. You can set it out just like that. And then you can see that there's no music for that. So let me just disable that out. I'm just going to keep the areas of shirts a bit wider just like that. I can see different musics are there. You can sign in and download them out and use them with your Camtasia project as well. So that is how you can add in background music inside of Camtasia projects. So hope you guys learned something as always. And as always, please like, comment, share, and subscribe.